downtown Los Angeles and Staples Center. It is round one of the freeway face-off as the LA Kings welcome in their rivals from down south on the five, the Anaheim Ducks.
Silverberg up ahead. Martinez with the hip check. Silverberg stays with the play. Walensky moves in, slides it down low as Getzlaf circles the goal, tries to bank it in off Campbell. Jack. A lot of young players on the ice for the Ducks. Rickard Rakell, their leading goal scorer, as Brandon Montour shoots. Big rebound from Campbell, but collected defensively, and he melts it down.
Even as a member of that coaching fraternity, Willie talked about it yesterday. He understands a change can help.
There's Kovalchuk, a shot off the stick of Jacob Larson out of play.
Even as a member of that coaching fraternity, Willie talked about it yesterday. He understands a change can help.
There's Kovalchuk, a shot off the stick of Jacob Larson out of play. Kings win the faceoff. Dustin Brown reverses behind Andre Kopitar. Here is Doughty. Wrist shot. Save Gibson. He couldn't locate the puck, and it bounces in. John Gibson lost sight of the puck, and Dustin Brown capitalizes. 1-0 Kings.
You see, Gibson went with the glove. Once he missed, he's in trouble. That's an all or nothing thing when the puck's going through the crease like that.
And now Fowler rotating to Getzlaf. Faking, passing. Fowler, one-timer blocked by a sprawling Nate Thompson. Fowler to Getzlaf again. Under a minute remaining in the Anaheim power play. Rakell in front. Silverberg tied up. Never got a shot away. Getzlaf. Finds Rakell down the wall. Anaheim trying to get organized in tight quarters. Silverberg across. One-timer. Saved by Campbell. Battling for space with Kovalchuk. Works it into the slot. Rakell on his backhand. Never got through. Second try saved by Campbell.
Just normal for the goaltenders.
There's Lewis and Martinez now. Martinez with speed. Centers. Flipper. Scores! What a pass! What a finish! 2-0 LA.
We're going to isolate Kyle Clifford here on the transition. See him drag the leg right there to stay onside. That's a big part of that. The speed is maintained. Kings lead 2-0.
Take away the puck. Silverberg, hard pass. Rakell slowed it down and allowed Fowler to collect. Getzlaf, a windup and a blast into the arms. Getzlaf into space for Silverberg. Behind the back, Getzlaf. And Fowler, quick passing. Getzlaf, wrister gobbled up by Campbell. This puck is fed on the goal. Campbell has it. Rattles the puck in. Clifford lunging after it. Continued by Thompson. Back in the region of Clifford, who checks Fowler off the puck. Clifford centers. Lewis shot. Rebound available. Two tries in front of the goal. Tried to complete a pass in tight quarters to Lewis, who was being held back by Carrick. How about that fourth line group as this stretch pass gets to Toffoli? On for Kovalchuk. Scores! Jack Campbell may have an assist on this.
Oh, yes, he does. It won't be the primary assist, but it will be the most important assist. Toffoli did a good job, too, how he picked that up and kept his motion, staying onside.
And the Kings are able to take it away. Kopitar, nice fake, entering the zone, goes across. A shot kicked away by Gibson. Dustin Brown from the wing that time. Ducks enter. If that trend is to continue, all four lines getting involved. There's Kyle Clifford already with a goal tonight. Clifford to the outside, through the middle. Puck took a redirection, and Thompson couldn't gather. Trevor Lewis doubles back. Lewis centering pass. Off the bench, it was Martinez. A shot by Carter. Saved by Gibson with the screen in front. Tracked by Phaneuf, and now Kovalchuk. Cogliano rotates to Walensky. One-timer save Campbell. Puck hops in the air. Batted down with the glove of Kessler. The first time they had done that all season. Montour steps in with a shot. Saved by Campbell. He came out the challenger. His pass onto the tape of Eaves. Off the end boards. Rakell played it out in front. Eaves does the same, and it squeaks wide in the end. Back and forth that goes on with the game entertainment, of course. Rakell, the cross corner dump in, jumps off the end boards. Getzlaf had a play on it. A quick shot is grabbed. He's been quite vocal in the locker room. Now, this change is a wake-up call. Long shot, they score. Oh, that caught an Anaheim duck on the way through. Kessler with the shot, or Kessler with the tip, rather, and it looked like it caught Brian Gibbons on the way through.
And you'll see what happens. He just gets run into it by his own player.
Yeah. Wasn't intercepted. Couldn't clear. Lindholm holds the zone as Kessler jostles for space, was able to free Cogliano for a shot. Starting the attack for the Kings. Dowdy right down the middle. Shoots. Blocker save. Gibson. A big one. As Toffoli locates Muzzin. Check that. Dowdy going behind the back with Phaneuf. A shot off of Gibson. Awkward. Silverberg and Cogliano both converge to the puck as Cogliano loses his footing. With Phaneuf nearby. Lindholm staggers and shoots. Out of the zone, it is Carrick. Carrick circles, shoots. Campbell the save. Juggled the rebound, but covers in the end. The foot race, Iafallo wipes away the icing. He comes together with Walensky. A shot from the circle, hammered on the goal by Brown. Little bursts of zone time, but nothing for an extended period. Carter intercepts, tosses it to goal. Gibson with the save. Forbert, D-to-D pass. A delay and a pass back from Dowdy to Forbert. Shot knocked down in front. Pearson backhanded try. Swept along but wide of the goal. Held at the line by Lindholm. Shot never got through. Lindholm again. Waits, shoots, knocked down in front. Oh, what a stop by Campbell. Adam Henrique had the backhander from point blank range, and Campbell extending that left pad, got it. Here is Pearson. Centering pass, Carter's tip denied by Gibson. Thompson didn't get all of it. Henrique got in the way as well. Getzlaff into space, slings it across. Raquel shot off of Campbell and over top of the goal. The Kings have it in the corner with Brown. Flipping it up top, picked off. Here is Silverberg into the zone, rather Gibbons. He's turned away by Campbell in the end. Fowler past the red line. Rips it in. Stopped by Campbell. Kings fire it off the corner boards. It jumps back to the blue line. Kovalchuk to Carter. Empty net. Got it. And it is Toffoli on the empty netter to seal it for the Kings. 4-1. But this will be back-to-back wins. As Campbell gloves this puck, he's going to toss it back into play. A whistle had sounded first. But this will be back-to-back wins for the LA Kings for the first time all season long. They let the clock run out. They let the final horn sound. And Willie DeJardin, in his first game as head coach of the Los Angeles Kings, has a victory.
Tonight's Mercedes-Benz star of the game. We just saw Willie right there. Brought to you by your Mercedes-Benz dealers of Southern California. It was the battle of Southern California. Another thing that Willie's been talking about, Alex, is this, the starts, and at least at the beginning of the game and the energy that was created there. It will be a focus for the Kings moving forward.